Hi everyone! I like to keep you guys up to date as to what's going on in my art career. This last Saturday, my mom and I attended a show. That in and of itself wasn't unusual, but what was unusual is that this time I actually had a piece display there. It was my triptych called The Last Bullfight. I happened to have my camera with me that evening, so here's some footage of people looking at my piece. Pieces I admired from other artists in the same show. Display in Kensington during the entire month of October. The following this display of my pieces will be showing at a coffee shop called Twigs on Adams Avenue. All these pieces are for sale. I don't think I told you guys this, but I started to commissions. The next one I'll be doing will be from this pick. I put the final coat of gesso on the board today in preparation for it. And you can rest assured there will be videos coming as a result of that piece. That's what's been going on in my art career lately. I'll see you all next time, hopefully with another time-lapse video. Make sure to click subscribe up here so you know when the next video comes. There'll also be a link for you to do that, or either watch my previous video, or go to my channel in the clip coming up after this. Bye!